Yeah. Sure. Who are you?
Tell Ice Cube.
Who?
Ice Cube.
Ice Cube? Man, I ain't letting my damn daughter go off no damn Ice Cubes. Man, what the hell are you talking about, man? I brought my daughter up, man, in a Catholic school, private school. Man, what you want with her? Sick of this bullshit.
Yo, man, let me tell you something.
Your daughter was a nice girl, now she's a slut. A queen treating niggas just like King Tut. Gobbing up nuts, sorta like a hummingbird. Sucking up the lynch mob crew, and I'm coming third. Used to get straight A's, now she's just skipping class. Oh my, do I like to grip the hips and ass. Only 17, with a lot of practice on black boys' jimmies and white boys' cactus. Sorry, sorry, sir, but I gotta be brief. A lot of niggas like busting nuts in her teeth. Drink it up, even though she's Catholic. That don't mean shit, cause she's giving up the ass quick. Quicker than you can say candy, the bitches on my Snickers. And no man, she can take on three men built like He-Man. Her little bitty truck got gallons of semen. 14 niggas in line, ready to bang yo. Pride and joy, I mean daddy's little angel. Tell the little bitch to bring her ass out the house, cause your daughter's known for giving up the nappy dugout. I'm here to let you know your little girl is a hoe. Nympho, nympho, boy is she bad. Get her all alone and out comes the knee pads. I know she is a minor and it is illegal, but the bitch is worse than Vanessa Del Rio. And if you decide to call Rick, we got the little hooker on tape. Next, tell the fucking slut to please hurry up and wear that dress that's tight on her butt, so I can finger fuck on my way to the bed. Been in so many rooms, she got a dot on her forehead. Face turning red from grabbing them ankles. Fucking get up as I do. First nigga got the boots, man, you should've shot him. Cause after I got him, it was over. Now niggas get lucky like a four-leaf clover. On daddy's little girl, she keep nuts in her mouth like the bitch was a squirrel. So tell Shoto, bring her ass home, cause the line in my house is getting long.
When having sexual intercourse with a female like Cheryl, you must use Jimmy Hat condom.
Red car Jimmy hats, have you ever seen us? Most time wear sound rolled up on your penis. If you're real smart, you will always use us. Put me in your wallet, but some dummies lose us. Ain't going bareback without the bare facts. And have people call us calling on your nut sack. So get the J-I-M-M-Y to the hats. It's me and two brothers in a pack.
Run out and get your Jimmy hats.
Or this might happen to you.